Madeline from Cincinnati would like to know, do you have any tips for getting people to open your newsletter regarding shows if you send them?
We do send a monthly newsletter. What I've realized is that the monthly blanket newsletter mm-hmm. is a lot harder to get people to open. Mm-hmm. So what I've started doing is paring it down into weekly newsletters that are about that are targeted geographically. Mm. So we ask for zip code in our mailing list, and then we approach it like that. So if we're in the Northeast for that week, only the people in the Northeast on our mailing list are going to get that email. Mm-hmm. And it says in the subject line, you know, while they drive Northeast tour dates. Mm-hmm. And that usually, that increased our engagement, honestly, by like 30%.